Könnt ihr bitte? Hauptmann Dietrich hier. Wir sind soeben überfallen worden. Ja, genau das! Ebenso ist die Karte fotografiert worden. Ich sagte, ebenso ist die Karte fotografiert worden. Und dadurch sind Sie bestens informiert über die Lage des Munitionsdepots. Geben Sie den Bericht sofort weiter.
How'd it turn out, Hitch?
It's not first rate, Sarge.
It'll do.
If that munitions dump is so top secret, it'll be heavily defended.
Then we undefend it. We'll try and reach it by 12 noon tomorrow.
It'll be too late, surely. Dietrich isn't going to sit still. By 0900 tomorrow morning, he could have a large convoy clearing out that ammunition.
Yeah. Then we'll have to move fast. Try and get there and blow it before 0900. All right, let's move out.
Sarge, what if that convoy gets in before we get out?
Then we don't get out. Come on, shake it. No wonder our planes couldn't find them. They were looking for a well-manned garrison.
Well, we have no problems. We're at least 2 hours ahead of that German column. Need any help?
No. You and Hitch, get those jeeps at a safe distance. And keep your heads down. If I make a mistake, this whole thing's going up ahead of schedule.
Von vorne an zu Fuß. Sie warten, geben Unterstützung mit Maschinengewehr. In der Zwischenzeit werde ich versuchen, durch den Hintereingang der Mine einzudringen. Warten Sie auf mein Signal, verstanden?
Jawohl.
Gut.
Thank you.
Put your hands up, Sergeant. Don't make any moves, please.
Those are pretty high-powered pistols, Captain. You shoot, bullet goes through me. Maybe my mission's accomplished.
It's awfully quiet all of a sudden, isn't it, Sergeant? Seems to me you're the only one left of your group. Now, to remain that way, why don't you move away from the explosives? Come on.
Let's take a look. Troy should have finished by now. I wonder how much longer we've got.
Only 1 hour, Sergeant. I can wait that long to be liberated.
What about your friend, Captain? He looks nervous enough to blow us up in the hour.
Schmidt, beruhigen Sie.
Suppose I was to make him fire it here.
Don't be ridiculous, Sergeant.
Ridiculous, Captain? My men are dead.
Both in the same boat, Sergeant. We are trapped together. Ironic, isn't it?
What happened? Where's Troy?
The whole passageway collapsed right in front of us. Never even saw him. He's trapped in there.
Well, what are we going to do?
Sarge! You're not going to blow that place right now, are you?
Yes. Troy made the rules himself. Our first job is to destroy that ammunition. Even if he is still alive in there. What do you want us to do? Wait for the Germans to arrive to help us dig him out?
He may be a few feet inside that entranceway. He might be a few inches, maybe. Sarge. That German convoy doesn't come for 45 minutes. You can't spend 45 minutes to dig that guy out?
Tully. Keep a lookout from that hill. Come along, Hitch.
It is one thing to be trapped by a cave-in, Sergeant. It is quite another to be trapped by one's own weakness, you know.
Troy!
You could have escaped, Sergeant.
I didn't stop because of you, Captain. I could have been trapped in that passageway. Do you want to shoot again, Captain? One more shot should be enough to cave in the rest of this place. Then it'd take your friends about a week to dig these munitions out.
Oh. Sire! I see them. About 10 minutes out. By the dust they're stirring up, looks like a heavy column. Tanks, armored cars, the whole works.
I guess we better do it, huh?
Let's hope he's dead already. Come on.
Don't you think you're wasting valuable time, Sergeant, fixing that wire? The oxygen is not going to last forever, you know.
You pride yourself on being a professional? Would you give up before you had to? Well, neither can I.
There's not much time.
Must have been broken in the cave-in, on Troy's end.
Look, we're running out of time. 2 more minutes, I'll be coming down our throats.
You quite finished, Sergeant? You ready to give up? Now, if you are, come out very slowly. You see, Sergeant, I know the way out of here, but I need your help. Hold it. Drop your gun.
Still intact out there. I'll make a break for it.
You take your chance, I'll take mine, all right? Now.
Great job. Troy lost. Mission botched.
Nothing more we can do now.
very soon, Sergeant. If you take off now, you will have a chance in the hills.
I told you. I'm heading for that detonator.
I give you a chance to escape. Now take it. If you move toward the other side of that mine, toward the detonator, I will kill you, Sergeant.
Could you have killed Dietrich back there?
Maybe. Yeah, I suppose I could have.
But you didn't?
No. I didn't even try.